Okay, so you assume on the right side, right hand. Rotating underneath the ropes, swapping hands and feet. Left hand high, left foot forward. How do you hear the command? Lay one over pelt.
Lay one on the leg.
Or maybe next time you hear it. All right, next person in line, provide a little passive resistance. Highest hand, swim two. Lowest hand, chicken wing the rope.
He is not inverted. Now, if your carabiner inverts while you're getting into that L shape, okay, everybody here has a locking carabiner. The carabiner rotates and your barrel is facing away from the top of the propeller. It's threaded, it's got grooves on the outside. It's not a helicopter. It will be tomorrow. Today it's a rappel tower. We have a 4-point body check.
Good side body position.
4, clear my descent.
4, clear my descent.
2, 3, 4.
Open up, turn your hip, and walk. There you go. Just like that. Now this. Fully. Regain control. Lock in. Fully.
Regain control. 4-point. Regain control. Lock in.
Oh, he had his gloves on. You got him on right now. Take him on.
Hook up.
Repel leg, what?
Leg one. Carabiner is locked. Carabiner is not inverted. Let me see right hand. Put it away. That is a good hookup. You are lane one. Get ready.
Come on, you're not doing that thing.
Ready! Fall leg! Put your hands on your helmet. You're not going anywhere. Regain control of the ropes.
One, two, three, four.
Go.
One, two, three, four.
Turn bend, break on your head.
Turn on the way.
Yeah.
Cobble off.